Here is my waffle recipe. Let's try to make it. Here is all the dry ingredients. This is my egg whites that I've beaten to a soft peak. Here's the other half of the eggs. There's the milk. So, that bowl. Pour the milk in there. Let's get the egg. Need a little bit of oil. Like a quarter cup, I think. Something like that. Quarter cup of oil. Bit of vanilla. Just a little teeny bit. And the dry ingredients was a cup of flour, 2 teaspoons of baking powder, 1/4 teaspoon of salt, about a tablespoon of sugar. We've got this, I put the yolk of the egg in there already. I got the whites right there. I already put the vegetable oil, milk, and vanilla in there. So we got everything on the list. Mix this around. I'm just using a whisk. I did all this by hand, including beating the egg. Thank you very much. And here's a little secret. You gotta take the egg like this. I'll just lay it in there. Got all those little foam bubbles to remain a thing. Take this and fold it in. You see, nice fold. You don't really want to stir it like that. Nice and foldy. There we go. You do this in real life, you can kind of see the foam get folded in there. And that is some good waffle batter. Let me tell you what. This is my new waffle baker. This is like a 2-batch thing here. Get a little bit of nice coverage. Lay it down. And you see that the light will turn on right here. And once it gets recognized, the light will turn off. And then once the light turns on, the waffles will be ready. Thanks for watching. Alright, moment of truth. That was good. It's good. Oh, yeah. That is awesome. My first batch of waffles off of this waffle maker. It can take like two batches of waffles at once. I used to only be able to make two waffles at once. Now I can make four. All right. Thanks for watching.